Decorating the house for Christmas is the most fun part. So this year, try making your own home decor. For the first idea, cut out two cardboard letters, J and Y. Then cover them using a gift wrapping sheet. You can also paint them. A simple trick to cover them is to apply glue in the front part of the letter and then glue it on the gift wrapping sheet. Cut off the remaining part. Next, take an A4 size sheet and then start doing the fan folding method, which is flipping it, folding it, and once again flipping it. Repeat this with the whole sheet, then fold it from the middle and paste it using some glue. When you open it, a semicircle is formed. Make another semicircle with another sheet. Glue the two pieces together. This is how it looks. For some more Christmas vibes, I'm adding a Santa's belt as well. Then paste the two letters using some double-sided tape. Use some tape to attach it to the wall and it's ready. This forms the word joy. It's not important to use red sheet only. Like me, experiment with different colors. Here I have used orange, as you can see. It looks so pretty. For the next DIY, take an A4 size sheet, mark 2 cm from the bottom, flip it and glue as shown. Use a thick sheet for best results. Next, make many cuts below the line, as you can see in the video. Make the cuts all over the roll and start folding like this. This is how it will look. After that, paste a cardboard circle on it. Add some snowman details. Don't forget to paste the scarf as well. Make sure to apply glue only at the top and not bottom. Then cut a cardboard strip like this and glue as shown. Cut two circles and paste them at each end. And now it's ready. Looks like the snowman is enjoying the music. Not only as a decor piece, you can also use it to store candies. So useful, right? For this third DIY, take an origami sheet. Bring the top part towards the bottom. Then bring the first side towards the second one. After that, bring this corner towards the bottom one. Do the same with the second one as well. This will form a triangle. Now open it and bring the bottom corner towards the top one. You have to do the same from both the sides. This is how it will look. Next, open the flap. This will form two crosses. Now bring the top right corner towards the middle point of the second cross. Then fold the flap as shown. Now bring this flap as shown. This is how it will look. Then fold it from the middle. After that, we have to cut it diagonally using scissors. This is the part which we want. Now open it. It will basically form a star. Fold along the lines and make it look as if it's 3D. And a 3D star is ready. When I made it for the first time, then this is how it turned out. To avoid this mistake, make sure to follow all these steps accurately. Make many more 3D stars by following the same steps. Then take each star and punch a hole at the top part of the star. Then pass a woolen string from all the holes. You have to repeat this step with all the stars. This is how it looks. Our 3D paper star garland is ready. It looks so beautiful. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't and give this video a thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.